cake that I used was a buttermilk pancake, and I also added buttermilk, so it was extremely flavorful and delicious because the pancake already mixture already has so much flavor, and then you're adding extra buttermilk to this mixture, kneading it, letting it rest in the refrigerator for 20 minutes, rolling it out, cutting it out. And then I decided, not because I had extra really, but I left extra just to make a cheese pie for my grandson, and it was fantastical.